Welcome to the March Networks Academy with me, Jeff Hanna. Today we'll be showing you how easy and customizable it is to review video, export, and save snapshots of video from the command client user interface. When reviewing an incident, you can use your playback controls at the bottom to find the video or the snapshot that you're looking for. Using the pause button and stepping through frame by frame will allow you to get the exact view or angle that you're looking for. Right-clicking on that image can reveal this menu to take a snapshot. If you're zoomed in on the image like I am, you can use your current visualization mode to show you an export snapshot of just that portion of the image. You can also choose the original field of view, which shows the entire camera's field of view. Your destination options include local, which could be saved to anything your computer sees as storage, case, which can be used with other pieces of evidence to collaborate multiple snapshots, still images, videos, and grids of cameras to wrap it all up into one file. And our evidence vault, this is a wonderful add-on for anybody that needs to share video with just a link to law enforcement or the litigation teams. When I go ahead and push this to my local machine, this is my destination, and I'll be able to access that video snapshot right from that location. When we're looking at multiple cameras, or we want to export video rather than a snapshot, you have the option here to play back that video in a synchronized fashion and then pause it right when you're trying to get to that specific portion of the scene. As we dive deeper into this video export, what I'm going to do is use my selector tool to narrow into the time frame that I'm trying to export, and then another right click to reveal the export option. This export icon is also down here at the bottom if you know the exact date and times you're looking for. You can put those start and end times right into here and export all of those videos as a view, which is going to be one file with all of the camera options that you see in the view. You can also export just a single channel by selecting or unselecting the cameras that you want to export and then go ahead and choose next. Similar to the snapshot, you have that zoomed in view with the current or the original view, which is the full field of view of the camera. You'll recognize some of these destination options are very similar to the snapshot, but we've also introduced a new tool, which is the external media device. It's very helpful if a central investigator wants to push video down to the thumb drive plugged into the front of the NVR, and the law enforcement can walk away with that video without a user on site having to interact with the video client. The format options include CME, which is a command multimedia evidence, in either the native file format or the encrypted file format, and you can password protect this as well. Please note, the CME file format will need to be included with the command player to play that video back. This is a user management privilege that can be turned on or off based off of your user groups. The MP4 file format is a commonly accessible codec that can be shared without needing any special player. This can be played back on virtually any media player that's out there. Please note, this feature is often turned off with folks that don't want interns uploading video to YouTube or sharing it externally, you know, with other streaming services. When we are choosing the MP4 option, this is a great tool also to combine it with the split file option. So my email attachment limit is 15 megabytes, and what I'm able to do is split this video up into chunks no larger than 15 megabytes and email that off to the folks that need to access that video. If you wanted to share more video with a larger group of people, the Evidence Vault Destination option is a wonderful option to just share a link with folks that need to access that video. Go ahead and push that export option down here at the bottom to initiate the export, and you can track your progress down here at the bottom. So, as we've reviewed, the command client is an easy and customizable way to access your still video snapshots and recorded video and export and share that with the folks that need it. Thanks for watching, and make sure to follow us on LinkedIn and YouTube for more videos in this series.